right to the racks. Then I make that shit back. Run up on me, get shot in the back.
Is your interview in a bit if you have yet subscribed to the channel, man? We back with another American Dad React.
We're back again and again.
And again. It's in today we're reacting to Quank Face plugged in with
Quang!
With Fumes the engineer. Shout out Fumes the engineer. Quank Face, Zone 2. We haven't reacted to them in a while. Actually, we did. We did Petrol Station.
Yeah, the Petrol Station, Quank Face is like top three for me, man.
No word. Go check that out. Go check out. I did two Quank Face, Auntie and Hi-Hats by
and check out Petrol Station. We did it together.
Word. And Zone 2, No Sense. Go check out all the Quank Face reactions we did so far, man. After this, though, go watch this.
What's the name of that click when it's him and PS?
Zone 2.
Zone 2?
No. PS is someone, he's kind of Hit Squad.
Hit Squad.
Word. Shout out to
the Hit Squad banger.
Word. PS is fire too, man. But if you're new to the channel, subscribe, request, and react, man. Before we get to this reaction, you gotta like the video too, man. How many likes you get on this one?
250. I do believe that a lot of people are a little I ain't gonna say scared, because ain't nobody gonna admit to it. But a lot of people be nervous with this Quank Face dude, because he got that fire, bro.
No, he does. He's fire.
Because he killed that Petro, and PS was right with him.
Word. That's a fact. But let's have a right to reaction, right now we're talking?
Yeah, man.
Let's get right into it.
Respect, brother. Yeah, all right?
You get it.
Hey.
Turn me off a bit, Fumes.
SRP
separation. Shout out to Fumes.
Word.
Plugged in.
Coming up on staging, the point out of these twin solid rockets.
Young Peck and Boss, that's you. My motor up on the internet, step round there, did it. Close man's ripping it, shotgun diligent, looking at bro. Like, isn't it? How can I rate them man there? Have you ever seen an up and still did jump out gang with a fed man there? Them man rock with my ops, can't rock with my block, so you know it's what them man there.
Them man there. It's funny, because he kind of sounds like a mixture of a couple UK artists. Like, he reminds me of, like, Mr. Mac, OFB, Desi, like combined, you know what I mean? Yeah, but he has his own flow, obviously, but his voice too. Like, I think his voice.
Yeah. I think his delivery is dope.
Where it is.
Very bouncy, you know what I mean?
Okay.
With a fed man there, them man rock with my ops, can't rock with my block, so you know it's what them man there. My bro just gave me a breakdown, love, I beg you just send man share. This thing saw this Annie, now she thinks that a man's gone clear. Now my baby man's still right here, wet. Put this Rambo to your mango, you get peeled right there.
Right. Put this mango to your mango, you get peeled right there.
It's interesting because I'm trying to like analyze his flow and his ill, because he double backs on the beat. Mm-hmm. So the beat is like, but he's rhyming off every other snare. You know what I mean? And then he's bouncing his words around.
Bit.
Yeah. So it's like fast, but it's on. He's ahead of the beat, but he's on time. He's not off beat. It's kind of special. I wonder if this goes back. He does sound like a Mizzle Mac to me.
Yeah.
And that's not saying that he's taking Mizzle Mac's style.
He's not.
Mizzle Mac is more of an older G.
Word.
You know what I mean? Like Return of the Mac. Go check out that video.
Word. Go check that out.
We did that with the Harlem Spartans, right? Word. So, but the whole point of the story is I think that this guy right here, to me, he's top three.
Drill scene.
On the drill scene. On the drill scene, he's probably my favorite. Even though we were debating about that the other day with another artist that I can't recall. But
he's fire.
Still right here, wet. Put this Rambo to your mango, you get pulled right there. Flip that dick, that aim for your boat, I sink that. When man them couldn't get dingers, grab my chute and I get on my ridge back. He say, she say, fool, now I'm a slap, now I ain't with that.
Nah.
Pull up, pop, slap, jump out, gang, it was us that did that.
Woo!
Pull up, pop, slap.
Yeah, jump out, gang, that was us that did that. Damn, straight up. Okay.
Pull up, pop, slap, jump out, gang, it was us that did that. Look, swing my arms like Federer, ching them back to the zones and bending out. They said, if I didn't do this,
yeah, he said, I swing my arms like Federer, which is a tennis player. You know what I'm saying? Bend my arms like...
Yeah, who did he say in those comments? I didn't catch that. Let's wheel it back a little bit.
Ain't with that. Pull up, pop, slap, jump out, gang, it was us that did that. Look, swing my arms like Federer, ching them back to the zones and bending out. They said, if I didn't do this music, dead or in jail, where Quank Face editor. This thing is instant bang, throw in the flesh, very good editor. Ching man down to the ground, man, ching it some more, if it's about getting up.
Wow, ching man down, if he thinks
about getting up.
Oh my God. Woo, Quank Face is different.
Very good editor. Ching man down to the ground, man, ching it some more if he thinks about getting up. Ching man more if he thinks about standing. Now I'm at the top of the rankings. Us man at the top of the rankings, cause the work rate came too outstanding. I'm on the up block trying to see what's goody. Two youths over there in the grass, but it's only civvies that's doing a footy. Bro nearly stepped and did that fully. If I pull that shank from my ass, flip that in your face, now I call that man shit face.
If I pull my shank from my ass, then I put it in your face.
To call him shit face.
Because, you know, you pull up the shank from, like, your, you know, waist area. You know what I mean?
in your face, now I call that man shit face. The whole of your gang is a mistake. Rejects, whole of your gang is a disgrace. I could talk about chillings and chingings. Man chopped out the whip with my shank in my hand, my ting while the wheels are spinning. Mom said that I keep on sinning. All I know is drugs, money and women. Plus I love shotties and spinners. I make money off streams and sales, now I'm trying to buy whips and dingers.
Damn, I make money off streams and sales, now I'm trying to buy whips and dingers.
Yeah, mom said all I know, all I do is sinning. All I know is money, me, girls, and drug, money, drugs, and women. And Oman.
Shotties and spinners. I make money off streams and sales, now I'm trying to buy whips and dingers. Talk on my name and you got some nerve. Like, two hands on the nine, two hands on the spin. Either way, watch your gang disperse. Tighten down by street, damn. Should've put him in a hearse, letting it rip. Beating off sticks. First time I blocked, man, I did that first. Ran down, then I ran down. I don't know who's faster. Still trying to ching, then head to the zones with the loudest suits and the loudest laughter. Shave man's head coming like one barber. Can't diss none of my art nuts.
Find that funny till we raise that rah-rah.
Find that funny. Ha 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 ha. Find that funny till we raise that rah-rah.
None of my art nuts. Ha ha ha. Find that funny till we raise that rah-rah. Find that funny till we raise that ting. Man's letting it ping. Big cube on my neck. You can see from far that I'm letting it bling.
Damn, it's the first song. Damn, he going straight into it. 2 minutes, let's get it.
Bling, 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 bling.
Right to the second song.
Don't trip, don't fool. They want none of this beef at all. Them man doing gang now, but man's been doing that shit since school. Yeah, see my lifestyle's illegal, but I make that shit look cool.
Bring us up to speed a little bit with this guy, because obviously we're trying to learn
here.
Crankface, like, what part of the country is he from?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And how old is he and stuff? Because he's like, yo, I've been doing this since school.
Word. You're just doing it now. He said, I make my lifestyle illegal, but I make it look cool. That was great. He slick with it.
It's illegal, but I make that shit look cool. Pull up on your dad like, yo, big man, walk on like, hello, I'm cool. Look, I've been doing this shit since 2012, now I get a little bank tickets for a hotel. Been 13, I was in this course, so now I'm more pissed off to tell him I'm Nobel. Now I'm thinking I might link PS, I should have just jumped into a boss man's Prius. I
mean, quick shout out his man PS.
Word, he shout out PS, jumped into man's Prius. They have Toyotas out there? I never seen a Toyota yet.
Yeah, Prius, man. Save money on gas.
My God.
Now I'm thinking I might link PS. I should have just jumped into a boss man's Prius. I mentioned quick 8 bands out Lears. Switch up the spot because the fist kept Prius. Cool back, man, clap this mash. Man did lurk on a pagan flat. Man can't say I don't beat off. So it's all this bit where I tap that. Pull it. Smash up. Man can't say I don't jump out cars. Yo, she say the up gets dead. So man's hitting up my man's money.
That's so many bars.
I know he does.
This is phenomenal. Like, y'all. Yo, don't take when I say your top three overall, man.
UK drill artist, word.
You keep saying UK drill, man. Just overall, man.
I mean, it's a rap scene. It's so many rappers. It's so many rappers, for me.
Nah, so who better than him? Who better than him? Who?
I don't know.
Who? We could throw a sprinkle little pot of paper.
No, but like, you gotta separate the scenes. There's so many genres of hip-hop.
I don't care about that, man.
Shout out Quan.
What about Getz? You know what I mean? Getz is in there.
Right. All right.
What have you done for me lately? I love the UK scene, by the way. All right, let's get back.
Pop cars, yo, the up Brexted. So man's hitting up my man's margins. Check that schoolboard. Man, it's awful. Nearly all of your man got caught. They abnormal. They ain't normal. How you still rap when your man got dropped? Out when got chopped. Still getting love from a pagan fuck.
Whoa.
I could talk about you
still getting love from a pagan fuck. Just...
That's crazy.
Got chopped. Still getting love from a pagan fuck. About you today, but I'd rather just talk about crop. Don't trip, don't fool. They want none of this beef at all. Yo, them man doing gang now, but man's been doing that shit since school. See, my lifestyle's illegal, but I made that shit look cool. Yo, pull up on your dad like, yo, big man, walk on like, hello, I'm cool. Don't trip, don't fool. They want none of this beef at all. Look, them man doing gang now, but man's been doing that shit since school. See, my lifestyle's illegal, but I made that shit look cool. Look, pull up on your dad like, yo, big man, walk on like, hello, I'm cool. Let's get some food. Then bro
took us in a detour. So he kind of like repeated that hook, right? It's kind of interesting. Kind of repeated.
Well, I think he said enough. Word. He could say this shit for 2 more minutes and I'm going to be bouncing to it.
Look out, right?
It's a dope song. Because this is, it's hard to find a rapper to do drill and you can kind of bounce to this.
Yeah.
Like you could pull a girl out to the dance floor with this.
Look out. That is true. Like a dancing drill.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I know.
He got like the other dude that's crazy commercial. What's his name? That he be rapping here in New York.
Russ Millions?
Yeah, Russ Millions.
Where?
Man, walk on like, hello, I'm cool. cool. Bro said, let's get some food. Mm.
Then bro told me, a lot harder,
when I see me trying to do this, you.
Head hardcore.
Get a Rubik's Cube. Shout Ken's, that's a loosest you. If bro tells me he's riding, no sliding, man, riding too. Rub that pack, man, fly it all. Jits come through, stuck that you know. Gally on me, so she's seeing a difference now that I'm making dope.
Mm.
Oh, yes, I am. Finesse that trap, got paper plans, need 100. Need 100 bands, and until then, I man cop that. Look.
That beat drop was crazy. Drilling. Oh my god, let's get it.
Oh, he went pornographic on her.
Them man don't want smoke. Them man run with their weapons and shanks. I pray for my sins every day, I give thanks. Jugan trap. I grab light after Marley's them, and I get budged up by African man.
Mm.
And you know that the 20s...
You shout out the Marleys and other African man. Okay. Interesting.
I grab light after Marley's them, and I get budged up by African man. And you know that the 20s beat, don't let me get Izzy and Kimmy on, man. This light is limb but tapped. If I'm roasting, then I might just catch. Don't trip, don't fool. No. There was none of this beef at all. Yo, them man doing gang now, but man's been doing that shit since school.
You're late.
See, my last is illegal. I make that shit look cool. Yo, pull up on your dad like, yo, big man, what I want like, hello, I'm cool. Don't trip, don't fool. Don't want none of this beef at all. Look, them man doing gang now.
This beat sounds familiar. Where's this beat from? I think Pop Smoke rapped in this beat, right? That's in the comments. Sounds hella familiar. At least that, that instrument is interesting.
Don't trip, don't fool. They want none of this beef at all. Look,
that beat sounds hella familiar.
Now, but man's been doing that shit since school. See, my last is illegal, but I make that shit look cool. Look, pull up on your dad like, yo, big man, what I want like, hello, I'm cool.
Damn, Fuse always comes in with the bangers. I feel like he probably gets on an artist like, yo, make sure you bring your most fire bars.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of eyeballs on the Fuse.
Word,
channel,
right?
So,
it does.
So the guys are bringing the fire.
No cap.
I don't even think he needs to say it.
Word.
Shout out to Fumes, man. Give us a shout out, Fumes.
Word. What would you rate this to 1 out of 10?
A strong 9.
Yeah, right. What would you like better, the first or second song?
I like the second song.
Yeah, right? The second song was fire. It was longer. It was kind of repetitive, but it was great though. It was a good song too.
I love this kid.
No cap, man. Shout out Quank Phase and Zone 2.
Much love.
Anything else you would say before we get out of here?
Shout out to the Jeremy TV family.
Like the video.
Please like the video. And just, we ask you just share it with somebody.
No cap. Tell a friend to tell a friend. That's how the channel goes. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, request, and react. Let us know in the comments what other videos you want to see though. It's Jeremy TV.
Oh, we're almost at 15,000 too, so get ready to join us on the live channel.
Check the community tab in a couple days.
On the live, not live channel, on the live stream.
Stream, yeah. It's Jeremy TV. If you have your subscribe channel, we out of here.
Hey, every time I get in, bitch, I pop. Little boy trying to play, trying to up his Glock. Make a nigga run when he up his chop. Hit him in the crib, make a nigga hit block. Jazz so fast, we